Celebrating different times that have happened, all the blessings, all the conversations that have happened that inspired these songs. And it's a collection of new recordings of where they are now and who they have become.
And the sun on you.
An orchestra is an organism, it's a creature. Different than when I've worked with a band, because a band is still made up of individuals. And when you walk into that huge room and you see them all together, they've been working together, many of them, for years and years and years, so they operate as one.
You say as we and then we'll understand. We held cool dust in our hands.
I felt overwhelmed by their sound, just standing in the room and hearing it come at you, your whole body starts to change.
Say that things change, my dear.
I did not just want to have songs from 20 years ago that had been written for little earthquakes or around that time, because then it doesn't take us up to the present. So it seemed to me we needed to take 20 years as a whole, not just go back to 20 years ago, and add ingredients, songs from different time frames, so that now you have a picture of the 20 years. And when people are listening back, they might see where they were in their life at that time, and they also might have different pictures when they hear the new recordings.
I sing.